Hi, Crossers, and welcome to Senior Bowl.
Sunrise, how I love ya, how I love ya. Can't stop for sunrise. Oh, how I long to see the nominees from countries round the world. And what a sales force! People buying, servers buying, no one can stop them. And so I'll sing their praises once more when we all get to sing a par. Sunrise.
I should like to introduce to you each of my illustrious colleagues. On my far left, your right, Princess Barbara of Aragon. Princess? One of the other founders of the Sunrise Provision and Trading Company, the illustrious Maharaja of Puri. Standing next to the Maharaja, the very well-known Venetian explorer, Paco Pinto. And of course, a man who really needs no introduction but has asked for one anyways, the notorious Duke of Zander. Okay, listen, we have really tonight in, oh. The Duke mentioned that I forgot to introduce myself. I do not have an illustrious title like these gentlemen. I'm merely a descendant of the original Joe Roebuck who founded this lovely colony with Sir Stanford Raffles. Have fun, everybody.
Job done. You're the champ, first in score. Here's your prize, Singapore! My lucky stars, I counted on, came through. I said everything's coming up, Java and jumbo sales. Everything's gonna be networks and internet. Everything's coming up, sunrise, and all cause of you.
Once in a lifetime, we find there's a moment, one challenging moment. When fate takes your hand, oh, this is my moment, my once in a lifetime, like no time before, where I can be in command. And for once in my lifetime, trust in the feeling, believe I can do it, won't stop till it's done. And this is my moment,
my galaxy of stars. You're some kind of wonderful. That's what you are. Yeah. I know. There's only one Salesforce like you. Oh, yeah. You're the first. The best. My everything.
I gotta give it to Frank Pinto for a great effort.
My favorite part was Frank Pinto part.
There are not many companies out there. The management is really doing a show like this to motivate the salespeople and not the vice versa. So it was really terrific.
Oh, it's Barbara Gordon from Microelectronics. Oh.
Good evening, Joe. How are
Hi,
you?
Hi, Barbara.
Good to see you.
Good to see you. Well, so how are things?
Well, Joe, things are great. You know, Microelectronics, we had our best Q4 in our entire history.
Well, that's terrific. Listen, Barbara, so what are you going to do for us today for your audition?
Joe, I'm not really one for making a spectacle out of myself. That's not who I am. Sorry. No. No.
May I interrupt for a moment?
Oh, is that Jay Burry from Software and Technology? Hi, Jay. How are things going?
Just fantastic, Joe. Couldn't be better.
Great.
Software, that's where the action is these days.
Really? Well, you know what that? That automatically qualifies you to audition for the Sunrise Show.
Audition? How much does it pay?
Pay?
Sure. A man of my abilities? You don't expect me to give my talent away for free.
Well, why not? At SWAT, you give everything else away for free.
Well, Joe, it's the new millennium. We're among friends. Mm-hmm. There's only one job I've really wanted in 12 years.
I knew it.
One job.
Mm-hmm.
And I've really worked hard for this job, Joe. I prepared my life, my family, my voice, everything for this one job. One job. One.
I got it. One. What is it? What job?
You done? I want to run Sunrise. Joe! I want my picture out there. I want a big picture. I want the makeup, the grease paint, the fame, the glory. I want it to be about me. I want to give a tribute to myself every year like you do. I want this!
You know, Ed, after hearing you sing, it's clear that it has to be a non-musical.
The shoes you're wearing are the shoes you wore.
I rest my case.
And that stupid grin you're grinning, you were grinning then. But I can't remember where or when.
Mm-hmm. Really?
Really?
My turn?
Yes.
Dumb things that happen in the first place seem to be happening again.
And so it seems that we have met before and joked before and fought before. But who knows where or when? But who knows where or when?
To all the shows we've done before, we've traveled to so many shores. I'm glad you came along. I dedicate these songs. All the shows we've done before.
Joe was great, and he played the piano beautifully.
Joe was always the best.
That Tony Award for tonight should go to Joe Roebuck.
Ed Sanders singing. Stupendous.
I think John Marcello and Frank were unbelievable.
Have you seen Che Puri dancing?
Wow, man!
Nikki!
Say you loved Ed Sander, he was the highlight of the show.
Favorite part of the show? I think just the overall appreciation that they had for the sales force.
I think it's wonderful that a company's presidents and leaders and whatnot get in and participate.
Seeing all of the managers, the COO, all the people that run the company up on stage entertaining us, the sales force.
Time after time, I tell myself that I'm so lucky to be here with you. So lucky to be the one you'd come to see, and together we would see things through. I only know what I know. The passing years will show. You made my life so young, so new. And time after time, I tell myself that I'm so lucky to be here with you. Gentlemen, welcome to Sunrise 1999, a Singapore sensation.
Singapore sensation. Sunrise at its very best. One thrilling combination of sun folk who are the best. You're here, each one of you, 'cause of the things you do. We know you never say never, you see.
Sensation, sunrise at its very best. Sun, it fills us with elation, makes us glad for the rest. Once here and suddenly no other place will do. We're glad you made it to sunrise, we welcome you. A Singapore sensation, we hope that you can have a blast. We have saved the best for last, so have fun. Say, folks, give us your attention too. We really have to mention,
Singapore was great.
This was the best club ever.
Stupendous.
Sun really knows how to throw a party.
Party to beat all parties.
This was the party of the year.
We had a wonderful time. We welcomed in the new millennium.
We partied a bit, drank a bit, ate a bit, had a great time.
Great food, good company.
Excellent.
Hey, it was great.
It was fantastic.
We had a wonderful time. It was fabulous.
It was a lot of fun.
Absolutely marvelous.
I've enjoyed the Sunrise convention.
The power of this event is so great.
An awesome experience. Gotta come back again.
Looking forward to next year in Hawaii.
We'll see you next year, Honolulu.
Thank you, Sunrise.
And thanks, Joe Roebuck.
I just have one word to say, Joe.